Bless up to all my viewers and subs out there, you know, don't know it's your boy Warrior TV, yeah man. So right now all my viewers and subs, we all don't know say your Buju Banton was incarcerated overseas, and I mean your man he depend a charge for cocaine in possession along with a firearm. And I mean, so right now all my viewers and subs, we don't know say Buju Banton the back of yard and all of that, and Buju Banton really I don't know what if I'm music right now, or if it's a release now, what if I'm music. Yeah, but then there, and me happy same day right now. You see me I say? Yeah, man. So, right now, my viewers and subs, want me to know, say, there was a lot of picture that surfaced when he just came out. You know what I mean? When DJ Khaled actually flew down, like, the day or 2 days after to see him. You know what I mean? And DJ Khaled spent a lot of time with him. Also with a number of entertainers here and famous people like Usain Bolt, Marlon Samuels, Raging King himself, you know what I mean? And you don't know Sizzler Colundrin, you see me I say? Yeah man, so that was just a few names of some of the people that he spent time around while he was here. And we all know that DJ Khaled actually enjoyed the time here in Jamaica, because from where he was staying to the waters, the Caribbean waters, you know what I mean, to actually on the road, yeah, you know what I mean, to in a Sizzler mother's kitchen, where Sizzler mother prepare crazy amount of food and the boss I show it off and I make we know say yo yard man thing this. Yeah man, you know, could also say you're a yard man thing this, you see it. So yeah man, nobody play around to back in a crib where your boss eat porridge and you don't put it on the plate and your dog say yard man thing this, which a lot of people find funny, but guess what, the man I eat, you see me, the man I eat, the man no mind. If you know say yo overseas people do things different from yard people, see me, you see me, I say yeah man. But anyway, viewers and subs, after that being said, now Buju Banton had made it clear that listen, I won't be on the scene so much. You know what I mean? I will just be coming back on March 16, where he will held his concert. Yeah, at the stadium. So we all know say yo, Buju Banton, him just come back. So you know man wanna reunite with him family, him friends, him, you know what I mean? The back in the studio on a daily basis. Get him thing back on a level. See me I say? Yeah, so right now my viewers and subs, we all know say yo, so what Buju do or what happened to Buju, a lot of us isn't pleased with it, and a lot of us lose respect for Buju, while a lot of us put certain things behind us. Yeah, but you know what I mean, I say right now me put them things behind me, you know, cause guess what, them things they can happen to anybody. Anybody viewers and stuff, cause nobody not perfect, you know. No, nobody not perfect, because a man is just a man. Yeah, a man is just a man, and if you know say yo, God forgive, you see me I say, yeah, if God forgive, why you can't forgive? But anyway, as me I say, me I make know say right now former prime minister of the People National Party PJ Patterson is actually one of those people that is with Buju and trying to let some people know that listen, get off the man back, let the man live, let the man shine. You see me I say, the man doing do in serving time for, so make him man live sir. So right here viewers and subs, me I make you know hear way the boss say PJ Patterson, me I make you know hear way him say the man say Buju Banton returned to Jamaica last December 7 after serving 7 years of a 10-year 1-month sentence in the Georgia USA prison for cocaine trafficking. The 45-year-old will be hosting his first major concert on March 16, which I mentioned, yeah man, which is part of his controversy, the tour dubbed Long Walk to Freedom. See, so that time toured up Long Walk to Freedom. So the name of the entertainer's tour is reportedly a directed relation to the title of South Africa great Nelson Mandela autobiography Long Walk to Freedom, published in December 1994. Enough with the band age, you know, 94. Yeah man, so then time they enough we not ban it, enough we just ban, you see me? Alright, we can move on. He said, which highlight among other things Mandela's early life in his 27 years spent in prison and treason charge. So we are here about Nelson Mandela, you know what I mean? Vibes Cartel sing all them and they are like, but enough we never know. So yo, at 27 years Mandela spent in prison though. Enough we never know that. But now you know. So that's a matter of sonaf. Stay tuned to Warrior TV for all news and updates, viewers and subs. So right now, PJ Partisan Express is this, but dissimilar statements as to whether Buju Banton as a convict was being glorified by a vast section of the Jamaica landscape. Alright, so I'm gonna say it is not a question of glorification. He was convicted of a crime. He served the time. He wants to pursue his career in music. People found his message both compelling and alluring. Yeah? As he himself said, it's not an easy road. So he is gone through a difficult part of the road. Patterson stated, that a PJ Patterson. Buju Banton has paid his penalty. There is no reason to condemn him in advance of anything he would do in future life. Certainly, one reads all the evidence of the case. It's very clear that he succumbed to an inducement that he should have avoided. I think himself would recognize that. He added, viewers and subs, so that is it for Buju Banton and the Prime Minister PJ Patterson. You know what I mean? Yeah man, so right now my viewers and subs, we all know say your Buju back and we have to give thanks to your man day and well and alright. You see me I say? Yeah man, and also we have to know say your Buju Banton not just there for himself and his family, Buju Banton there for the youth them. Same way, because Buju Banton has started something called Buju Foundation. So when I look into that, I'm guessing to myself that hey, Buju must have something in store for the youths. I don't know what it is, but Buju have something in store for the youths right now, and we all need to look at it and say, yo, right now Buju, we welcome you back to the island with open arms. And I mean, yeah, because this man has made some good music over the past years, you know what I mean? And you have other entertainers too, reggae entertainers that had made some good music that had motivated people, you know what I mean? Yeah man, when you talk about people like Bob Marley, you see me, Buju himself, you talk about people like Bounty Killer, you see me I say? Yeah man, and you see viewers and subs, these three artists that I've mentioned, you know, you see if the government really listen to them money a song and for make things right in Jamaica, things would be alright for Jamaica, like a lot more better right now. Because viewers and subs, them man a sing bo some really reality stuff. You see me, things where happen, things where they say happen, them would have love to help out. Them help, you know, but guess what? Them need more, them need to unite with somebody like a member of parliament. You see me, somebody in a government sector, somebody of this need to come and unite with some of the entertainer them really want to help you with them. You see me, I say, yeah man, and your Vibes Cartel did do a song to you know about name something like emergency we are suffer around here, you know what I mean? Yeah man, we almost remember that song there. With Vibes Cartel, I say nah, we're green already, man, we're beige. You see me, I say? Yeah, so right now my viewers and subs, me can't wait to see what Buju have in store for the youths. And me know say uno can't wait neither. All who are following, all my real warriors them out there, me know say uno can't wait neither. But guess what, we have to wait, because guess what, good things come to those who wait, and whatever come last is the best. I'm not talking about a race right now. You see me, we save the best to last though. Yeah man, so even if we there and we eat some food, we save the best part for last. Like most of we eat the meat last. But anyway, viewers and subs, me just try to clip that point there. Yeah man, so right now my viewers and subs, wanna leave a comment down below and make me know what you think, no man. Yeah man, make me know what you think about what I'm going right now. Zine? Yeah. So watch this.
How do we look?